Hollywood Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means hope.
Sweet music!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
For Shawn Michaels. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place.
There it is! Rock bottom by the People's Champ.
That can certainly do it. Did you see?
There it is!
And the Rock is yours!
Is cooking, Michael.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
A big singles victory here.
We know what it means to possess the hardcore title. It takes a whole different sort of man to carry that championship.
We don't become a hardcore champion without having a couple of screws loose in the membrane, that's for sure.
To have that title.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Matt. And breaks the hold.
Ooh, a spin kick.
I'm always impressed by the dominant physicality of Edge, but let's not forget the mind games, the master manipulator. Right, how does the mental advantage help Edge here?
Well, the rated R superstar likes to get inside his opponent's head and keep them rattled in the ring. Facing a multi-time champion like Edge is going to put a little jelly in your legs, but he also has no filter and will say anything to put you off balance.
Forget saying anything. Edge will do anything it takes to get the advantage. The man has absolutely no shame, and quite frankly, it's fantastic.
Oh, God help us all. Mankind is the new champion.
This is awesome.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Hardcore Champion, Mankind.
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division. The women's...
Peyton Royce!
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
To go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Baszler with the underhook. Here it comes.
Shoulder driver. Cinched in. This one's over. This one's over.
Peyton's in trouble. What's Peyton gonna do here?
She's got her in her sights.
I think Baszler looking to put this thing away.
Oh, it's locked in.
Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win, perhaps, coming from Baszler.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
1, 2.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting. It's in deep.
Peyton's in trouble. What's Peyton gonna do here?
And there's Peyton.
The title elimination
has been eliminated.
the lights.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Baszler locks it in. The Kirifuda clutch is applied.
Tap time. Tap out time. This might be it. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
One, two.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, look, Billy Kay's in position.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
The top cover by the challenger.
One, two.
She kicks out.
Not yet.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She's in control.
And down with the suplex.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
Oh, she makes the tag.
Look out. Here we go.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
She really needs...
For the win to retain the championship.
Billy Kay gets that shoulder up.
Not even close.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Are you kidding me? There she goes.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
She's licking her chops.
Nia Jax, so powerful, so dominant.
And we have our winners.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Took it to another level to gain that win. All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
A big time touch.
It's setting up.
See what he has planned next.
Devastating.
Was able to pull it off one more time.
Going for the home run.
Can he take advantage of this?
Look out here.
He's going for it again.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Gotta make the second one.
Looking to end this.
He's eliminated.
Can he finish this off? How do you come back from that?
I don't mess with your insides, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nasty impact.
Ah, look at this.
Too quick to catch him there.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Not many can move like that.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. The top rope once more. Look at this.
Now with force.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, geez. Straight to the cranium. Uh-oh. Now back to the ring. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
An early pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Ooh-wee. Boom!
Once. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Big opportunity for him now. One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
A competitor has been
eliminated.
Something
big is coming. Down on the neck with reckless abandon. Springboard attack.
Oh, what a flying heel kick.
Lights out. DDT connects.
RKO!
Did that just happen?
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Elbow smash! Not where he wants to be right now.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Good God, that's devastating.
Out of it in the corner. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Great competitors. Great superstars right here in WWE. Pele kick!
I don't remember the last time a champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Incredible athleticism. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh! Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's taking charge here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oof!
Woo-wee! A running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. The running Meteora. Running leg drop!
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Right across the face. He might have been waiting on that one.
This could be big.
Twist of fate.
It's a wrap.
He wants it one more time.
Bang! A competitor has been eliminated.
Is this what he needs for the win? Two home runs in one game.
Are we about to see it again?
They got it.
Enormous victory right there.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And what an amazing threesome they make.
This right here is a championship.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
I don't know if...
Spear!
Amazing execution.
Will the second time procure result?
Spear! Spear!
Edge did it. Edge did it!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar.
Edge celebrates his victory. Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT.
And look at this.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Here we go again.
There we
Green
go.
Bella has been it's eliminated.
He's trying one more time.
Back attack. 2.0.
That might just do it.
Nikki Bella may have just ended this, fellas.
Jeez, a contender has been eliminated.
Oh, had that.
Oh, this could be something.
What a sidewalk slam.
Just stamped her ticket to victory.
How is Nikki Bella going to remain alive?
She wants it one more time.
Oh, my.
Head to the pin window.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Tried for it early.
Kick!
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot.
She's taking on quite a bit of...
Trying to go for it again. What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Two.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
That'll do it for this.
Big title match here in my.
This looks like the setup to.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Great athleticism. Once more, setting it up.
She is queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Will that be it? Will that be enough? Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Stomping. Ouch.
Here comes another one.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
She's calling for it.
She is queuing it up again. They got it. They got it.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Ivy Caldwell.
The referee's three count ends this.
Big fight feel.
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again.
Oh, man.
Ouch. No man does that better.
Will the second time do the...
Sheamus, Sheamus has him up.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus did it. Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
You have to imagine Drew McIntyre isn't pleased with this performance here tonight.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Oh, man.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be...
Oh, flying forearm!
On
I admit this is impressive offense from Woods.
Just producing an onslaught.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Oh, foot just stomping down.
Anticipated that attack.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with a big E.
Big E into the cover.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
I don't think.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
big ending.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Let's see if it's really over.
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
It's going to take a lot more than that to defeat Xavier.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Nice monkey flip.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Woo-wee.
Wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
And here comes Xavier Woods. He calls this lost to the woods.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
He's trying again.
Ah, face breaker.
Come on, Big E.
There it is. Now the question is, can Woods finish?
He's going back to the well.
Back now inside the ring.
And it's
the target's been acquired once more.
Ooh, what Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
This one away.
Going to the well again.
Look out. Diving body splash.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Man, Xavier Woods, what offense.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom.
Ooh. Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Wow, what a win. Xavier Woods with the victory.
Now, that's a commanding win.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
Well, folks, it was a great